Was terrible. I just got absolutely stuck. There was nothing I could do. Oh. just comboed in me and did nothing. Nice and easy. That was what I wanted to do. Okay, that wasn't the angle I need. Does more defense, but. Oh, come on. There's no more. I expected that one to be a multi-phase one. I have no health. No way to get health. And that guy's gonna murder me. So can't break those.
This is locked up good.
That might be better. Or is it just a doom, doom, doom? That's not what I'm using.
You wouldn't even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? I do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? Sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
You've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. Let's get to it. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Master Atreus. How may I serve? And for you? Don't forget to watch. Your hands. Oh, I could use.
I have equipped, so I should probably hear that. Has much is better. That put me in a whole other class of
travel safe, you two.
Oh, I already opened that one.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
I still haven't finished that Muflheim. It's close, I got three. Oh, he's still out here.
Midgard.
just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed sop put into your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. All fine?
How'd you guess?
I'd know the smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing, stealing, and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories.
Come, boy.
Right behind you.
Alright, I need to do some exploration.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going
yes,
to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Your choice. Did you see something up there? That tower!
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things.
All that for some hack silver. God. Really, I need more hacks over, but
do we have time for another story?
A short one. There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. His mother came to visit his prison. She was a kind woman who could only give love. But her son, the thief, met her with rage and bit off her ear.
What? Why?
Because the boy had always been a thief, and his mother had taught him only love and nothing of consequences. Had he been taught discipline instead, he might have lived longer.
Sure, but her ear, that's not right.
Oh. I have no way of calling this up. But I want to go back in there. I could do to activate it from here. Alright. That was one of those ones that had me curious. I don't think there's a lot I can do extra right now. Some XP, I guess. I wish it would tell me what I've unlocked. Like, hey, you have access to this now. Oh, these are level 6. Yeah, I'm not ready for that. I am not ready for that. That is 3 levels above me. It's not.
Oh, look. The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Okay, here we go!
Good! Keep it up!
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Hey, fucker. I don't see you, but I hear you.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Fuck you.
Right.
Oh, still can't break whatever that is.
Well, there's the black breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah. I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
I remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. Must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
The floor boy.
It doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Maybe the riddle will help. Runes! I can read it now!
The runes. A riddle answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. Nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest.
Trippy door.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Fuck off, Odin. There we go. So this was a secret. What's in this direction? I need to bring Crystal up here.
Wouldn't want to be that guy.
Anyways, bring a Crystal. I need a crystal. Ah, there it is.
Boy.
Sir. Okay. That's cool.
Secrets inside of secrets inside of secrets inside of secrets inside of secrets.
bet there's more where those came from.
Boy, another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too.
Very dead.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrun, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy!
Yes, sir! I've seen this language before.
These are...
highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Presley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal heart. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay.
Happens you don't know what might respond here.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Well, that's not going anywhere. I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. We can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. Can't yet! All set!
You created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened. The machinery in here looks almost warped. The stonework, that's definitely Yoda. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
Can you read it?
Sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No. had a way around the Black Breath all along?
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here.
Guys.
Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps. Hey, whatever helps, right? Make you something?
So the one I've got gives me lightning. Ooh. One person makes some precision. Ooh, I heal in combat. Oh, that's really.
What can I get you, you little fart?
Why are they worse than my...
Spitfister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again. What'll it be, Shorty?
Oh, I have enough for the bow. Heal burst on hit like that. That's awesome.
All there is.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Yes!
Why is it always spiders? Ooh, goblin.
What happened to him?
It died.
Well, yeah.
I can move it.
It moved! And we're stuck. Card still attached.
I see that.
Let's go!
Oh.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
That's a cooldown. Not quite what I'm going for. Cool though.
Special about them. I can feel it.
Oh, there is.
To free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there? I think it's up ahead.
Oh, I never never summoned these things. I forgot they were a thing altogether.
Well, that looks heavy.
Oh.
work now.
Might give us the way to the top.
Oh, frozen flame, hell yeah. Can't open that. I don't remember what was. Was the wheel up here? Something else I gotta get down. Speaking of, wheel, it was like squared up with the
it's working. get the claw back!
Elevator ride.
Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Closer. Wait, that one's not broken. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them, to guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works.
Paper lantern.
What did you write?
I asked them to watch over mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa,
stay back!
These tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Thank you.
Another mining. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. That did it.
Yeah, it's I've got this thing maxed out and it's pretty as hell.
Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Elevator fight.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Oops. There it is. Okay, I put a shield out. Oh, there'll be many more. It's an elevator fight. They're so cliche. I think they put it in there just because it is a cliche.
Focus up, boy.
I'm sorry. That was not what I wanted to.
Get off?
No, we are stuck.
It's almost a cliche in any RPG game that there's going to be an elevator fight at some point or another. Because it's an easy boxed in arena that you can't escape. And
definitely.
Yeah, even they know it's a terrible, terrible cliche. It's like spiders. I was waiting for the spiders.
Focus up.
Oh, you're not. Did I just pass through him? As strong as he is, it's like, it's so weird that he can't just like jump to the top of this mountain. Like, or throw Atreus up here.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has.
Yeah.
And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, it's...
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Literal fucking dragon. All right. I don't know how you're supposed to beat a dragon.
Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. There is power inside.
Incredible.
Yeah, he was an absolute monster, and so I said, I'm like, I don't understand in this game. He's like, this dude could do literal mountain. You see it in the start.
I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my foot.
Rips the earth apart and all that stuff, but it's like
after the giants left, or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes, I see.
At least I can open those now. Injury.
Do you hear that? Sounds like someone screaming.
Dragon problem.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Hey, Oakley! Over here! You okay?
For now.
Yeah, Into the deep he goes. There we go, there's a proper arena. I'm supposed to predict that one. Oh, God damn it. Apparently they just bounced off him. I hit him with that. Oh, come on, I threw that. That one was in the hole, too. That's all I get. All right, I blocked and nothing happened. Oops, no, I should have dodged. That's cool. I literally pick it up and he hits me immediately. Do it one more time. Alright. Apparently that interrupted my attack.
To lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
All right. Yeah, I know why. I hate health gating.
Huh.
dodge that. Yeah, that's background noise. I can't always block it. I have to mute my mic to keep it out.
Hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
I wasn't attacking, it's background noises.
Thanks.
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Ooh, not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy! I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. No, 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 no. Wait, 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 wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Now the dragon's toothless.
Watch where you grab that. Oh, never mind. Oh, so unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now. Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. Oh, how do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened bone. Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep. Can I just say, it's a sad day for your enemies. And for you? Ooh, what more do you need? tidy up your knapsack. And what do you have your eye on? What shall it be? Come back anytime.
What is it talking about switching stances? Switch stances by pausing momentarily after. Gotcha. I've been exploring and everything, and I'm just still really strapped for Hacksilver.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure. It's just, it feels good to be strong. You know?
Yes, I know.
Yeah, I've seen where I've hit things that I couldn't do, like that red walls with that one. There was another one.
Yeah!
I doubt I'll go 99%, but I figured I'd just enjoy it at my own pace, explore as I explore and not when I don't want to. And
Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits?
I did, Don't Fear the Reaper, and I saved Somi and sent her to space. I'd never done Don't Fear the Reaper, so it was pretty cool. But yeah, I decided to kill, Oh, what's his fucks, and then
shattering things with this.
Yeah, I had a feeling, that's what I knew. I knew what was going to happen with him, because he couldn't help himself. He couldn't help himself fall in. And so he falls in line with Myers, and it's like, okay. One more to go. Where do you think you're hiding? I've done up, so probably down. No? That's where I started there. Where do you suppose you're hiding? I gotta grab one of those. Down there, I miss. Yeah, Forest South and me do not get along at the best of times. So there was one there, there's one above. Last one.
It's getting colder. We must be near the top.
Well, that's a transition to another area, so this is not this one. Up again. Yeah, because it was the one up here, the one down there. Where's the last one? They're usually not terribly far from each other. Usually there's one near this one. That's where we lit up. In here? No? Yeah, there it is. Alright, man. Have a good one.
Not long now, Mom.
Look! The summit! We're so close now!
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Here we go!
Oh!
Should I be helping more? Somewhere. You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
Not a chill wind's blowing in from the east yet.
You know why we're here. My last visit managed to loosen your tongue.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh. I see you brought company this time. Must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me. You two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget, we're everywhere.
We really are, aren't we?
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
Boy, check their path. Make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
And I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. But Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Given time.
Nobody there, just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body from these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? is a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother, in case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. The boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
Find the long-lost realm of the giants. That's...
inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say.
Do you remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood-red leaves, south of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. He seemed nice, before you cut off his head. It was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir god.
Baldur! And you fought it! And won!
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find giants somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did make a really good step for the serpent.
My kind.
I mean, your family. Your poor mother. Where you came from. Mother. Father.
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
Brock! Brock!
What? I'm on a fucking break. Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, Fred. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again, Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. You eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Sometimes he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sip or sup. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stomach in the family. Along with the smarts.
You miss him.
What, that spitfister? What do you know?
I just mean...
Hey, do you mind? Trying to concentrate here, already on a break from my break. I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes. Make you something? I'm sure you'll grow into it. What else? Yeah, boy. Keep them protected, bits off you. At least we got that taken care of. Very proudly, you some bitch. Now, what else do I want to tell you?
That wasn't where I wanted to go.
Boy, what is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
Do you remember the way back to the witch from here?
Stores.
Behind the big statue of Thor.
Very well. There was the story of the mother crab, who scolded her son. She told him he should walk forward, in pride, not sideways as he always did.
But she's a crab too. He should say, sure. I'll look for it as soon as you show me how.
Yes. He did say that. That was the story.
I got it.
He's a terrible storyteller.
Can bring a head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft, and we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No, but you may feed it to the fish.
Okay.
Ah!
I bet this will lead out. Hey, this does more than decipher those Muspelheim runes. It also contains the travel room. Should we go visit the fire realm?
Stuff is in this room.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Oh, very smart.
Did I write this up? I wrote this up, didn't I? Son of a bitch.
Here, boy.
Another map. We'll find something useful here.
Yeah.
got him. That was good, right?
I see improvement.
There's something up there. Yes, sir. Well, that's way too far to jump. This will be fun. Almost there! It is! It's another one of those sand bowls. Bow. Chest. I bet something good's inside.
Then open up the oven.
Turn back Aesir. Guess the gods aren't welcome here. There he is! I hope he remembers us. How's it going, Charlie? Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
That's what he told me it was. Or what it sounded like in my head, anyway. Charlie.
Right behind you!
Can you read it?
Sir. Death to the Raven God, Lord of the Hanged.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. They turn these beams upon all who trust them. Another one of those sandals. Want me to read this one?
What does it say?
Falcon, hawk, and turtle dove. Swim aloft in oceans above. Huh?
Those runes, on the rock.
They don't spell anything. It's gibberish.
Take break here and come back later. I'll see y'all later.